Symplectic geometry, in some sort of loose sense, you know, you hear about a lot, it floats around. I'd been to Berkeley a lot, where Weinstein talked about symplectic geometry, and Kostant in MIT talked about symplectic geometry. But it was all most of that was at a fairly sort of formal elementary level, and nothing. I don't think anything serious was going on. So I think it probably was true that it was when I worked with Bott that we got involved in it in a bit more serious way. And then when I heard about Mumford told me that, that what we were doing, how it fitted in with algebraic geometry, quotients, geometric invariant theory. And so then we kind of became more seriously related with the topology, and Frances Kirwan's work pushed it further. So I think it is true. That's the first stage that I got involved with it. And of course, soon the physicists. But then when you talk to physicists, simply geometry is, well, I knew that it was got a part of classical mechanics and as a kind of basis for quantum theory. But I'd never sort of played around with any serious way before myself. No, I think not.